Hi there, I'm Victoria, your Russian native teacher, and welcome to my eRussian channel. First time here, consider subscribing, because you'll have a great opportunity to learn Russian from zero to hero. And in this Russian lesson, we're gonna talk about basic Russian phrases you need to know before going to Russia or to other Russian-speaking countries. Are you ready? Let's start! So the first thing you want to know is how to greet someone in Russian. Добрый день! Добрый день! If you're there in the evening, you could greet someone like Добрый вечер! Добрый вечер! Good evening! Добрый вечер. If you want to greet someone in the morning, you would say Доброе утро. Доброе утро. And if you already know the person, then you can just say Привет. Привет. And of course, this word is super complicated, but it's so often used, so we need to know this Russian word. Здравствуйте. Здравствуйте. Здравствуйте is the formal greeting to anyone at any time of the day. So that could be very useful, but it's hard to pronounce. Let's do it together again. Здравствуйте.
Здравствуйте.
And guys, keep on watching, because at the end of this Russian lesson, I'll give you some useful tips that you must know before going to Russia for the first time. And you probably wonder how to introduce yourself in Russian. So, the easiest way is to say I am and your name. So, Я Виктория. I'm Victoria would be Я Виктория. Then you can say Приятно познакомиться. Nice to meet you. Приятно познакомиться. So, приятно means pleasant. Познакомиться means to meet you. Like pleasant to meet you, nice to meet you, happy to meet you. Yeah, it's nice to meet you would be приятно познакомиться. And now, guys, we're gonna learn the most common Russian words and expressions. So, the first one is да. Да. And да means yes. Yes. Да. Yes, да. Okay.
Да?
Да.
So we have да, yes, нет, no, and спасибо, thank you. If you want to say you're welcome, we would say пожалуйста. 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 And not at all, we say не за что. Не за что. Не за что. So now you know how to thank someone in Russian. Конечно же, of course, you need to know the phrase хорошо. Хорошо means well, good. Хорошо.
Вот это хорошо.
And if it's something bad, you can say плохо. Плохо. But no, better use хорошо. Хорошо. Or if you want to say not bad, you say неплохо. Неплохо. Not bad. Хорошо. Неплохо. Плохо. So if you want to buy something in Russia, you're gonna ask сколько стоит? Or you can say сколько это стоит? How much does it cost? Сколько это стоит? And right now, take the pen and write down these basic Russian phrases you must know during your trip to Russia. Где? The magic word, the magic Russian word где. Где means where. So, где, 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 где метро? Где метро? Where's the metro? And if you need some cash, you can ask, where's the ATM machine? Где банкомат? Где банкомат? Хорошо, молодцы. Молодцы means well done. Хорошо, молодцы. Молодцы. You definitely need to have the map on you. You can ask someone like покажите мне на карте. Show me on the map. Покажите мне на карте. Покажите мне на карте. Где станция метро? Where's the metro station? Или где музей? So you can ask your friend, где ты? Where are you? Где ты? Где гостиница? Or где ресторан? Где ресторан? Или где такси? So in English you say taxi, but in Russian we say такси. Такси. And the next very important Russian word is можно, and it means may I have, можно. So you can say можно счет, may I have the bill, можно счет. Or можно меню, can I have the menu, можно меню. Or можно столик на двоих, можно столик на троих. So можно столик means may I have the table. And на двоих means for two. На троих for three. Very useful Russian phrase is можно пароль от Wi-Fi. May I have the Wi-Fi password? Можно пароль от Wi-Fi. So the password would be пароль. Пароль.
Вот, пожалуйста, пароль.
Пароль.
Always try to say пожалуйста. Whenever you ask something, always be polite. Always say пожалуйста. Пожалуйста. You can ask можно. Можно один билет. May I have one ticket? Or if you want to say can I have two tickets, you would say можно два билета. Можно два билета. Можно два билета. Or if you need three tickets, you would say можно три билета. Можно четыре билета. Can I have four tickets? Один билет, два билета, три билета. 4 билета, 5 билетов, 6 tickets, 6 билетов. So if you did something wrong, you need to say извините. Извините means excuse me, sorry. Извините, пожалуйста. Извините. If you are in the restaurant and you want to order water, so you can say можно воду.
Жарко стало. Дайте мне водички.
Or you want to order two beers, let's say. Можно два пива. Can I have two cocktails? Можно два коктейля. Or можно чай. Can I have tea? Можно кофе. Can I have coffee? And you probably wonder how to say goodbye to someone. So the formal way to say goodbye is до свидания. До свидания. До свидания. And to say informal way bye, we just say пока. 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 And I hope these essential Russian phrases will help you travel to Russia and Russian-speaking countries. So, and if you are here for the first time, please make sure to check out my other YouTube videos about Russian culture, about Russian food. Hey guys, are you still with me? So here we go. I promised to give you a bonus. So some tips about the trip to Russia. So if you're going to Russia or to Ukraine, be very, very careful with the taxi drivers. I would say, if you don't want to be ripped off at the airport, don't get taxi right there. You can take an Uber. An Uber is much more practical, faster and cheaper. It's more convenient. Please, take an Uber. It will save you time, it will save you money. Take an Uber. It's a great way to move around. And if you can also, I would suggest the Russian metro. Russian metro system is so good. It's so fast and it's so cheap. It's less than a dollar to go almost around all the city. So Uber is a great choice if you're in Russia and Ukraine. They don't have Uber in all the cities, but if you're going to Moscow, St. Petersburg or Kyiv in Ukraine, they will definitely have it. So I definitely recommend it. Another tip. If you're a Russian tourist, and you want to go to visit museums, churches, cathedrals, theaters, or the famous Russian Kremlin, please Buy tickets online. Get them in advance because you want to make sure you get there and you will avoid standing in line because the line could be huge and you'll be able to see other things because Moscow is beautiful. There are so many things to see. And also, if you're going around, make sure you have your documents on because the Russian police can stop you and request the documents from you. So have a copy of your passport on you and that will be fine. And the last thing I want to talk about is the safety. It's really not dangerous. It's not dangerous for tourists. Of course, be careful. Be careful. Don't leave your phone or your wallet somewhere. If you have everything on you, it's actually not as dangerous as they describe it on social media or news. It's really the image that you see about Russia, Ukraine, dangerous. It's not. It's really not. Go to Russia and visit this beautiful land. Okay, guys, that's it for today. Thank you for watching this Russian language tutorial. And if you're not subscribed already, make sure you subscribe and turn on notifications so you don't miss out my Russian lessons. And I hope you'll enjoy your trip to Russia or Russian-speaking countries. Good luck with that. Let me know how it went in the comments below. Thank you. Спасибо. And I'll see you next time. Пока-пока-пока-пока.